Namaste everyone, this is Sandeep and welcome to my channel Only Study. Our today's topic is major types of soil. But before we begin, I want you all to subscribe this channel and press bell icon not to miss the coming videos. Let's start. Now we are going to discuss about major soil types. First of all, the soil is generally classified on the basis of color and texture. These two reasons are responsible for the classification of soil, right? Now there are four major types of soil. First is alluvial soil. This is found over the large part of India. This is part, not past. And it is formed by deposition of sediments by river, right? You can see rivers, they deposit sediments and form alluvial soil. And where is it found? It is confined to northern and coastal plains, and it is very fertile and forms major agricultural land of India. Okay, so alluvial soil is very fertile and it is a major agricultural land of India. Okay, now the question that you have to attempt from here: which soil covers a large part of India? So large part of India is covered by alluvial soil. And which soil forms major agricultural land of India? So again, alluvial soil covers major agricultural land of India. Let's move to the next one. Now here we have black soil. You can see this in the picture. I make it visible to you. Here you can see these plants are cotton plants. Okay, this soil is found in Deccan Plateau and it is confined to some parts of Gujarat, okay, and in Maharashtra and Karnataka it is found, and it has the ability to retain moisture and become sticky when wet. These are its characteristics. So now the question can be like this: which soil has the ability to retain moisture? So it is black soil, and question can be like this: which soil becomes sticky when gets wet? So it is again black soil. Okay, and largely used to grow cotton and known as cotton soil. So this is very important. Which soil is important for cotton growing? So this is black soil. Now the question that you have to attempt from here: where is black soil found in India? It is found in Deccan Plateau. And which soil is best for cotton growing and called cotton soil? So this is black soil, and it is known as cotton soil. Now two characteristics: ability to retain moisture and becomes sticky when wet. Let's move to the next one. Now here we have red soil. As its name, it is red in color. It looks red, you can see in the picture. And why is it red? Due to the presence of iron, right? Now it is confined to peninsular India and patches of northeastern part of India. And it is highly porous and fine grained and deep also. Okay, now the question that you have to attempt from here: why is the color of red soil is red? So it is due to the presence of iron. And where is the red soil confined to? So peninsular India and patches of northeastern part of India. Next we have laterite soil. It is found over the hill slopes of peninsular plateau, and it is found where the in regions of heavy rainfall, where the rainfall is heavy, it is found there. And it is formed by leaching process. So leaching process, I show you in the picture, you can see here. Let me make it visible to you. So this is the leaching process. When the rocks break into smaller pieces, this is known as leaching process. I hope it is clear to you. Let's see these questions. In which regions does the laterite soil found? So where the rainfall is heavy. If it is about the place, then hill slopes of peninsular plateau. How is the laterite soil formed? It is formed by leaching process. So these are very important questions here. Now here we have, apart from these four types, there are desert and mountain soils. Okay, and they are found in their respective regions, where the desert, there will be the desert, there will be desert soil, and there will be mountains, there mountain soils. Okay, let's see them in the map. So mountain soil, here you can see, here mountain soil or forest soil is found in J&K, HP, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Arunachal Pradesh, right? And alluvial soil, as look here, a major part of India it covers. Okay, so it is the largest soil of India. Okay, and it is found in Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, UP, Bihar, Assam, then after West Bengal, here with the coastal plains, then after Gujarat, Rajasthan, in some part of Rajasthan. Okay, so this is alluvial soil. Next we have red soil. So red soil is from here we can start. It is found in Daman Diu or Dadra Nagar Haveli, some parts of Karnataka, then after Andhra Pradesh, here Kerala, some part of Tamil Nadu also it covers, then after Telangana, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Jharkhand, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Manipur, Nagaland, and half, more than half of Arunachal, right? Now let's see next one. So next one is here, black soil. So black soil, this area, major part of MP and Maharashtra it covers, and also of Karnataka, major part of Karnataka, and in patches it is found here in Jharkhand, you can see in here AP, Telangana, some part of Telangana it covers, right? Now let's see laterite soil. So laterite soil is here, it is found in patches, look here, Rajasthan patches, and here also, then after it is found here Goa, Karnataka, Kerala, few parts of Kerala, Tamil Nadu, in patches it is found. Okay, and then after Aride we have, so Aride, this is in yellow color, you can see Aride land is in Rajasthan, near the desert region. Now here we have the removal, when the removal removal of the topsoil is called soil erosion. Okay, when the upper part or the top layer of the soil is removed, it is known as soil erosion, and it causes decline of crop yield, right? And the causes of it are cutting of trees, overgrazing of animals, and wrong human practices. Now the question that you have to attempt from here, what does soil erosion cause? So decline in the crop yield, then after, what are the causes of soil erosion? So these are the causes. Now measures of soil conservation, but measures can be take, so plantation of trees, selective agricultural practices, like we can rotate crops, and we can use multiple cropping method, and development and management of pasture land. Okay, now the question that you have to attempt, here is the answer. Next we have, here is homework. Again, I want you all to subscribe the channel, like and share the video, and also don't forget the press the bell icon. Then after, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.